size, and it also has a eraser here. Then a new application is this one, Adobe Ideas. To draw and not write anything you want to. And with this pen, depending on the pressure you make, you can write like this, or like this.
Capito, sono nella pressione.
Va bene, basta.
And this application you can just use this settings.
Yes.
Just to draw, right?
Yes, this one is just to draw. Like the thing they are doing over there, you know that they are doing a caricature?
Oh, okay.
Something really similar. So it's most of it is to draw. Maybe you have a new design of a product and you want to write it down. And also S-Note, which is a new application. The template, for example, you want to do a magazine. And then if you want to write, you can do it with the pen.